When you take a pill for your headache, sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't, and sometimes it causes side effects and damage to your liver or stomach. Why? Does the drug go to the right place? When solving a problem like this, spatial information or the location of drug and disease is important. For example, to play baseball, you meet your friends at the baseball field. You and them being in the same location is a prerequisite for the activity to happen. Similarly, the drug and the disease need to be at the same location for the cure. And to get to the diseased spot, the drug needs to travel a long way, and it better grab a map of all the proteins in your body. It's just like when you are driving to a city you've never been to. Can you get there without your Google or Apple map? And no, I can't, because I even needed a map to find our library. Without spatial information, the location of drug and proteins in your body, it is impossible to study diseases and treatments. Surprisingly, people have not studied these important questions with the aspect of spatial information. Why? Because a technique that can map the locations of all the proteins is lacking. Here, my teammates and I have developed a revolutionary method that can make a map for every protein in the organ with detailed regional information. For the first time, we have reviewed the location maps of thousands of proteins in the whole mouse brain. With these maps, we can locate the important activities of proteins, and when the drug enters the body, we can locate the area where it received enough drug and where it's still waiting for its rescuers. Think about how wonderful this is. For all the time in the past, drugs strive to find their way in the dark, but they could not hit the disease and could not avoid harming your healthy body parts. Now, with my research, we can design better drugs and navigate them to the right place and really treat the disease. With Google Maps, we can get everywhere we want. And with our protein maps, we can design better drugs, treat diseases, and save people. Thank you.